get up.
Huh? What's going on?
Get dressed. I'll explain in the car. The DPA has launched a program to study the other side, the infraworld, as they call it. They've created a condenser, a machine to open a rift to what lies beyond.
They've opened a passage? To Aiden's world?
Something happened last night. Entities got through the rift and we couldn't shut down the condenser. Everybody in the building was slaughtered. None of the rescue teams came back. They called and asked for your help. I told them you were just a child, that it was too dangerous. But they know only you know how to deal with what lies beyond the rift.
Go ahead.
Jody, if you don't want to do it, just say, and I'll take you back.
All right. I'll do it.
Christ, Nathan! This is crazy! You can't send her in there! What are you thinking?
You don't understand. She's the only one that can stop this.
Have we got any information coming out of there yet?
Is that the girl?
I'm sorry, miss. You can't come in.
She can go.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Let's do this. I'm ready to go.
Not yet. We have to wait for the demand. Is that the girl? Which girl?
Okay, let me see.
It's going to be okay, sir.
What they look like?
What could that be?
What did she do?
Not telling us everything.
Nobody else told. There's nowhere to continue.
The condenser is in the lower basement. You need to find the control room. That's all they could tell me. Jody. The entities around the rift, they're not like Aiden. They're from the depths of the other side. We know almost nothing about them.
I've been living with an entity that I know nothing about since the day I was born. I get it. Don't worry. I don't plan on dying today. I don't know about you, Aiden, but I'm scared. Stuck. Go see what you can do, Aiden. Thank you. try to open it from the other side. I know. I can feel it too. They're here. Stay close to me, okay?